Yo, what's up, guys? Linksy here, and welcome back. This is going to be our very first YouTube video ever for the brand new Survival World Series. And check it out, dudes. I literally have the best world seed ever. This is where we spawned in at, right here. Right in this block right here, I think. Right across the way, there's a spruce biome, which you guys all know me from my Twitch. We love spruce. We love spruce. Spruce is the best. Surrounded by a jungle biome with a village right here. So this is right here. This is an amazing start. Not only that, guys, but I even kind of did a little bit of exploring around and creative in this world. Obviously, and not in this game mode in particular, but we had to make a copy of this world, make a test, go take a look around, see what this world has in store for us, see if it ticks off all of our boxes, and wow, there are some amazing things in this world, some crazy inspirational stuff that we can get done today. Not today, I mean in this series. So basically, guys, somewhere in this world there's two ocean monuments side by side. Two ocean monuments. That is nuts. And they're like literally so close together that I can make a base out of it. So I'm extremely excited for that in the future. So let's go ahead and take a look around and see what this has in store. I haven't looked at any of these villages or anything like that. I literally just scouted around with in creative and just flew around and stuff like that. And then I just recreated this world into a survival world because actually, what are we? I want to be on hard mode. Yes, sir. We're not going to be doing no hardcore world survival series just because I like to be a little bit goofy sometimes and do stupid things. So I don't feel like that really would work out too well in, you know, survival or hardcore or anything like that. You know what I mean? I feel like this is a really good way to do it. But anyways, very first village. So as soon as we get out of here, I'm going to pick some... Oh, I didn't mean to actually do that. I meant to just take the berries. My bad. So let's go ahead. Let's try and get ourselves a little bit of food. See if what this place has in store for us. Anything up in here? Nope. This looks like a dead end. But I'm gonna be definitely taking that brewing stand. Wait, hold up. Can I just mine this brewing stand? Hold up. Or will it break? Oh. Well. I mean, we learned that. I was kind of a little bit hesitant at first. I ain't gonna lie. Ooh, turtles. Ew. Take some of this. What is this? What is underneath this? Oh, it's a... Oh, that's cool. All right. That's like a really nice, like that's a really neat trick, putting the hay bale underneath the campfire to make the particles go up like way, way, way higher. I'm going to take this. That way when we make, oh my god. Okay, so apparently you can't just use your fist to break anything. So, I mean, it's been a really long time since I've ever, like, really used my fist to break anything anyways. So I guess we learning today here, boys. Alright, let's take a little bit of this wheat. I don't really want any pumpkins, I ain't gonna lie. Is this it? Is this like the world's smallest village? Wait, hold up, there's stuff up here too, so. Basically, I just want to try and get as much food as possible. I'm hoping that they got hay bales like kind of kicking around here. Very like rustic looking area. Oh, we need a bed. So let's take one of these beds. Thank you guys. This is a really cool village. I've never really seen a village just like chilling inside of a spruce slash jungle biome. This is really, really neat. Okay, oh, three diamonds? We can make our first pickaxe right out the gate. Wow. And an iron pick. Oh my god. Now that right there is an intense chest right there. We just made so many different achievements with one chest. Oh my god. Just goes to tell you guys like how cool of a seed this is. Like, this is an amazing seed. We're just gonna explore this whole village together, guys, so you guys don't miss anything. Oh, there's pandas out here. Oh man, that's cute. I will definitely take the spruce. So I'll take all this. Eh, I ain't too picky. Actually, you know what? Let's take the chest too. Thank you. I'll even take the crafting bench because I'm a cheap guy. There we go. We just made even more progress. What is this thing? It even wraps around this area over here too, so. Alright, has come up in here. Nothing in this house. A little lackluster. What is this thing? Oh, it's just a guy stuck in there. Okay, so I'll take this. Definitely take the bread. Pumpkin seeds. You know what? Might as well. I'm trying to get kitted here pretty good before we actually find a place to build. And I kind of found like a little bit of a cool place to build too, so. As of right now, we're just going to try and collect as many berries as possible. That way we can get started up here like very soon. I don't think I've explored up here yet. So let's come up in here. Ooh, this is different. I don't think I've ever seen like a bell just chilling on the very top of one of those before. That's neat. Ooh, more obsidian. Wow, we might be able to just make a portal right out the gate. And we found our first iron leggings, so that's actually huge. Dude, this village is such a massive, like, this is such a cool village to be at. So I highly recommend if you guys want to start a brand new world, especially with 1.15 dropping. Let's take a look at this seed. That's our seed. This is the seed that we're using right now, guys. So if you guys want to load this seed up, play along, do whatever. If you guys think that this world is very cool or anything like that, hey, you know, by all means, take this seed because this seed is actually amazing. Ooh, feathers. I mean, there's nothing I can really use feathers for as of right now, but oh, we're gonna make like a little vineyard too with all these berries. They're actually not a really bad, they're not a bad food source in the very beginning. There we go, some flint. So we might be able to make a few arrows here very soon. Like, look at this scenery though, this is beautiful. And I think we're pretty close, honestly, to where I want to build. So we'll be able to transport villagers, no problem. I'm actually extremely excited to start this world because this... What the heck was that? Oh, was that one of the guys just crafting in here? That was actually low-key scary. Whoa, were we just here? Yeah, we must have been here before. But check it out, we already have enough obsidian. If I can get words out, that'd be awesome. We already have enough obsidian, there we go, to actually make a nether portal, like, right out the gate. Okay. Is it kind of weird that they have yellow flowers, not red flowers, when they drop, you know, roses? Oh. Alright, is this the last house? Ooh, that's a lot of spruce. Nope. Can I just double click this? Thank you. And I think that's it. Wait, hold up. What is this? Yo, I'm still getting used to the whole, like the clicking of the, you know, the whole new options where you get to, like, now you get to, like, click sprint and you'll sprint for, like, a really long time. Or you could just like click crouch and you could just continuously crouch. That's such a cool setting, but it's honestly like it's taking me a while to get used to. So bear with me. Oh my god, is this another village? Hold up. And I think this is actually pretty close to where we want to build too. So let's go explore this village here really quickly. This is insane though, guys. Like this is such a good start to the game. All this. Like, this is actually insane. 3 diamonds. We can make ourselves a diamond pickaxe already. That. Excuse me. So we can make ourselves a diamond pickaxe already, which is great. Which is, like, that's actually such a huge start to the game. I can't believe we actually found 3 diamonds. Alright, let me go. Hopefully we can find some even cooler things over here too. I highly doubt it, but hey, you never know. This looks like a little bit of a smaller village. So nothing in here. Actually, if we find another brewing stand, we could probably take that with our pickaxe. Wow, there's like no chest in here at all. I want hay bales. We need hay bales. Oh, there's an emerald. come across here. Actually, wait, let's just get this house over here first. Can we go to bed? No. But we can set our spawn now, which is actually awesome. I haven't even seen any bees, though. Like, natural bees, I have not seen any bees whatsoever in this, like, any world that I've loaded up. I don't know, like, how rare they are, but maybe if you guys know, maybe you guys can tell me, like, just how rare bees are, because I haven't seen any bees. You know what I mean? I don't even know where to find bees. Wait, hold up. Okay, we definitely want to take this. Definitely want to take this. Thank you. Alright, I want to go to bed now. Look at all those achievements. Within like the first 5 minutes, we've already got the ice bucket challenge, the iron, all that type of stuff. We got so many achievements already. So let's go over here. Maybe, oh my god. What? This is nuts. 8 diamonds. We found 8 diamonds so far. This is insane. Wow. I actually didn't think that we'd be able to top the last village for diamonds, but wow. I mean, holy cow, dudes. Oh my cow. This is actually so... This is such a good start. I'm so happy right now. This is nuts. Alright, I'm gonna take the rest of this wheat. And I guess we'll be on our way. And we'll go find ourselves a little place of where we want to build and stuff like that. So, I'll be right back with you guys as soon as we find the place that we want to build. And we will... Pretty much, we're gonna just start building. So, I'll see you guys there. Alright guys, we are back, and I feel like we found the spot that we want to build at. I didn't think it was going to be this close to spawn though. Like, check it out. This is the village that we're leaving. Like, we literally just left and found like 8 diamonds just chilling. And this, right here, I think is where we're going to build. Right in this little cove area. Call it like Linksy's Cove. This will be like our very first base area. So hold on, let me just get on out. Check it out. So I'll show you guys a little bit about why exactly we chose this area. So not only do I really love spruce, obviously, as I've mentioned before, the guardian, like the ocean monuments, are just out here. They're not too far away, so as soon as we're ready to take those on, we will be taking those on for sure. So let's go ahead, let's take our boat, and I'll show you guys a little bit of where and why we like this base. So I'm thinking like we build our base like right here. Not too sure exactly what we're gonna come up with, but I'm thinking we're gonna be making like a kingdom or something like that. So something really cool, something very big and epic. So basically this is where we're gonna be building it, I think. As of yet, you know, this is what we've got planned so far, but I'm open to suggestions. If you guys wanna leave a comment on the video, then tell me guys what you think, or where you think where we should build this series and whatnot. Like, I'm open to opinions, guys. I'm open. Oh, hold up. Let's just take our... Let's take this before I actually forget this. Shinko. Shinko. And I'm going to show you guys a little bit about what's on the backside of this this spruce biome. And this is like exactly why we're choosing this area. So I'm choosing a spruce biome because I feel like sometimes, depending on where you're at, the grass and stuff will look different. Like, such as like deserts or savannah biomes or whatever, and it's not really like particularly that interesting, and it actually kind of like dilutes the look of a lot of things. But check this out. So not only is there a massive plains biome for us to expand outwards, so depending on how big of a base we're making or how big of a kingdom we're making, there's a massive plains biome behind us. And I can't even show you guys like just how big of an area this is, but in terms of building big projects, like what we're going to be doing in this this series, finding a giant plains biome right beside of a area where you actually want to build and stuff like that, that's not too far away from spawn, like, this is going to be epic, you guys. This is going to be so epic. I'm actually so excited to start this series. And still, haven't seen any bees yet. Ooh, what's going on over here? Wait, hold up. Let's put out this fire, because I think, you know, like, there might be lava right there. Which is also another really good find. So we're like literally right behind the area where we're going to build and stuff like that. So I'm still undecided whether we want to build right in there. Or there's another little spot over here too. So if you guys wouldn't mind, I would absolutely love to hear what you guys have to say. So we come over here. Ooh, there's a fox. Hey, little buddy. Hi. So if we come over here on this big hill, this has got a pretty cool vantage point up here too. So I'm... Ah! What the heck? I didn't even see that bush. I'm not even gonna lie to you. But yeah, if we come out this way, somewhere like around here type deal. Like, this is another really cool spot right here, right in this little cove right here too. Oh, it's a baby fox. Yeah, now with 1.15, there's more chances of you finding like baby animals in the world too, which is really cute. So like even like right here too, like, I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. If you guys think that this spot right here or the other spot just over here. So we'll take one more look over there. What the F was that noise? Did you guys hear that? Is that a fox? Dude, that was literally the most terrifying scream I've ever heard in Minecraft before. Like, that was terrifying. I hope that you guys heard that and I'm not going crazy, because that was actually terrifying. So yeah, here are the options. We build here and the ocean monuments will basically be straight ahead, I think, if my compass is correct. And there's also a turtle spawner right here. Or we build just over here in this area, which is not so covey, but a little bit more like inside the area. So like right over here. Still very two very, very close locations and stuff like that. I'm open to either or. We might even explore a little bit more when we do I'm hearing some weird things going on here. Are those foxes? Maybe they are foxes. Maybe our foxes are making the weirdest noises in this game right now. Okay, so that last location or this location right here. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys think. What do you guys think is the better option? I'm open. I'd love to hear it. And yeah. Ow. So basically, if you guys don't know this already, we do stream on Twitch. We'll be streaming on Twitch probably about 3-4 times a week. We'll probably be releasing videos about 3-4 times a week. You know what I mean? About roughly the exact same. So if you guys want to see anything that we build in this Minecraft series live, please stop by my Twitch channel at twitch.com/Linksy. Oh my god, I don't know why I struggled so hard with that. But yeah, Linksy. So same as my my YouTube handle is my Twitch handle. So hey, if you guys want to see anything like that, we're a very good community, very positive, everybody's friends. And anybody's invited. So hey, if you guys want to come by and drop a follow on that channel, please do so. And other than that, oh my god. We're just gonna come back over here because I'm kind of digging this spot. Let me know what you guys think of this seed. Let me know if you guys are gonna be downloading this seed. If you guys like this video, please leave a like. If you guys want to be a part of this series or be a part of my Twitch community, please drop a sub, come follow the Twitch channel, and be a part of this amazing world. Then we have a lot in store. Been playing Minecraft for about 7 years now, so I wouldn't say I'm particularly inexperienced at this game, but at the same time, like, this is my favorite game. So the passion, you know what I mean? Maybe we'll build a little starter home right here. I don't know, like a little beach house or something like that. I don't know, but hey, let me know what you guys think. I will see you guys in the next video, where we'll actually be starting up a base, because right after this we're gonna stream. Peace, guys. This is Linksy signing out, and thank you guys for stopping by.